never get dates for anything.
If good fortune would smile upon us in our senior year, then perhaps we could both find a way there. Oh, look, yonder.
Where?
Over there, you fool. Oh, such beauty. I have fallen in love again.
Well, you know what, whatever. But as usual with a major babe like that, we mess it up somehow. We need to be more presentable and...
normal?
Yeah, that too. But I've got a solution. It's called camouflage.
Camouflage? What does thou speak about?
We have to blend in without her noticing us so we can get close enough without scaring her away. Like we usually do.
Camouflage. The word is foreign.
Stay with me. We use our natural surroundings to be our camouflage. You see those houseplants over there? The ferns?
Ferns?
What ferns? Follow me. We'll use these to hide behind them. Easy peasy. Can you see me now?
Ah, I see thee behind that stupid fern.
Exactly, but you don't know who I am.
Maybe I'm just taking my plant for a walk.
Camouflage.
We have little else to use. May have it work.
I think you were a bit rude with Taz, calling her baby cheeks.
Well, at least I'm not a narcissist, acting all Shakespeare and talking more than what you really are.
And not. Besides, it makes me far more interesting when I speak about verses of time far gone to the ages.
Yeah, you really are.
Far gone. Alright, let us play a little game, shall we? God, what are we getting out of bed?
What kind of bet?
Alright, there are two steps to this bet. First, getting Taz to like one of us. She'll like me more, obviously. Second, and enough that she'll go out with that one, which will be me, soon enough. Fine. Well, let's play that bet then, shall we? Indeed, dear brother. Methinks she's spoken of an addition. Plans of mice and men. And me plans to find out where she going so that I can present myself willingly so that she can absorb my wily charms. I have a plan, and I am that man. But first, my little friend, a little walk, shall we?
Now that's not happening.
The way this is turning out, we're probably gonna fix each other's hair and do these
each other's makeup and go shopping for prom dresses.
How would I look in a single blue?
Hey Taz, so I'm here to show you my appreciation by singing you a song.
Getting it. I gotta go. My girlfriend's waiting for me, and that's who I'm going to prom with. Next time.
do your homework.
But you're both really cute, and you'll find something to go to prom with. Just be yourselves.
Let the adventure begin.
Yes. Ooh.